He's a Canadian, but he won Colorado Springs, the Pike Peter Month Rodeo, last July. From Regina, Saskatchewan.
Did he make it?
Yeah. Horse didn't kick it up on the back end. That's the long and the short of it. Connor Hamilton, yeah. Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Go, Buckle. Hey, Also, don't forget to visit the CSU booths on the second and third floor of the Hall of Education. CSU students are running an egg adventure on the third floor. You can learn where your booth comes from. 78 is 163. It's about 12. Wyatt. Oakville, Montana State University. Bobcats are part of the National Intercollegiate Rodeo Association. Daisy Duke, the horse.